Hey there, we are at our local RV dealership checking out some of the latest toys they've got. This happens to be a 2021 Intech RV Discover series. It's really, really neat. It's a small hybrid toy hauler. It comes in at about 5,000 pounds, but what's inside is really awesome and it's totally worth checking out. On the front, you've got your regular crank tongue jack. It has a 20-pound propane tank strapped to the front, and it's got this really cool storage space. Currently, they have the power cord in here, but you can put a whole lot of neat stuff in here. Looks like it locks real nice in the front. We got your spare tire hanging from the top. We've got water intake here. We've got power. We've got cable. We've got a spot for your solar to hook up, all right in the same general area, which is really, really cool. This guy here just closes up. It didn't for me at the time, there we go. Some steps on the side if you need to get up to the top. It's got roof racks for anything fun if you're bringing along kayaks, extra luggage if it doesn't fit on the inside, but I doubt you're gonna need that once you see inside. And then corner jacks. And then these are obviously your hybrid sleeping areas. There's one on each side. And in the back is the fold down ramp for your toys. Also has convenient outlets outside for anything that you're plugging in. It's got a light above the door. First thing you see as you walk in, it's got tie downs on the bottom, three in the front, you've got three in the middle, and then three more all the way in the back. You get to see the hybrid sleeping quarters in their up position here. Air conditioning in the roof. We've got awning controls and lights over on the side. Really what's cool. Really cool is this kitchen. We've got a stainless steel farmhouse sink. Lots of extra storage underneath. We've got your cooktop with a cover for extra counter space. Two burners. We have racks along the side here, hangers. We have a huge storage over here. And underneath, a little disappointing, we have a dorm size fridge with freezer, which won't hold a whole lot, but, and it's hard to open, there we go. Little tiny guy, but you got a little bit of a freezer here just in case. Fridge is nice. We've got more storage on the side. Hot water tank, controls for the hot water tank. We've got some USB ports up here. We've got a cigarette lighter adapter area and more cable. I guess that would be where you bring the cable into, although where you hang your TV is beyond me. We've got extra storage space above the kitchen. We've got the radio over on the side with speakers on either end, one here and one over on the other side. And as I pointed out when we walked in, there's a remote to control it all, which I thought was kind of cool. It goes in right there. It controls the fan, the up and down of the vent covers. And all this can be yours for the low price of $27,555.
If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Tell us below, what else would you like to see? We're trying to cover as many campers as we can.
And we're always happy to check out the latest toys and gadgets, trust me. Until next week, happy camping.